name is Wendy Heiges, and I'm Senior Director of Advocacy and Public Policy here at the Capital Area Food Bank. The Child Nutrition Reauthorization Bill is a tremendous opportunity for those of us who advocate for children at risk of hunger, low-income children throughout Texas and Central Texas, our service territory, and throughout the country. This is an opportunity that comes around every 5 years or so to strengthen critical federal nutrition programs that help children in need. We were very pleased and appreciative that Congressman Lloyd Doggett joined us at the Boys and Girls Club South this morning to serve meals to children participating in the Summer Food Service Program.
Well, we have some nutrition bills going through Congress. I hope we can get them passed in the very near future because these federal dollars help provide the lunches that we were dispatching to these young people. There are tens of thousands of young people in the Austin area who get their meal in this program. And in addition to that, participate in the creative programs at the Boys and Girls Club. So this is a good way to channel all of this energy into something very constructive and to provide the nutrition that these young people need to grow.
He represents Congressional District 25. He is a very important legislator in terms of the service area we cover as a food bank. He also serves on the House Ways and Means Committee, which is the committee in the House instrumental to determining funding levels for this bill.
The food bank is stretched to the limits now because with the economic downturn, there are just more and more people of all ages that turn to the food bank and its partners to get a meal. And so without approval of a new child nutrition bill and adequate federal funding, they could not do their job. It's really good to see them here having a good time in the summer, getting the nutrition they need with school just around the corner.
When I think about Texas, it's really appalling statistic related to childhood hunger. I can't think of a more critical piece of legislation that could have an impact in the near future on the children who really need this. It would allow children to receive healthy, nutritious meals free or reduced price in schools. It would help children make it through the summer.
I am Brian Bollier, and I'm the Director of Operations for the Boys and Girls Clubs of the Austin area. We were very fortunate to be selected by the Capital Area Food Bank for the summer food program. We are able to serve at all five of our neighborhood sites, probably over 300 kids a day. To 400 kids a day, actually. It's about 400 kids a day get a free lunch through this wonderful federal program that we're very, very lucky to have. Most of our kids do not have the resources to have a healthy lunch. We're actually not sure what we would do if we didn't have lunch. We did discuss it, and we were lucky to be chosen. We'd probably just have to scrounge some stuff up that we could, but it wouldn't be half as good as the program we have, and again, it would take away from some of the other needs that the children have. So we're just very fortunate to have this program here at the clubs.
Hi, my name is Emily Onchik. I'm 10 years old.
What are you going to eat today? Do you know?
I don't really know what we're having. Sometimes we have peanut butter and jelly and ham and cheese.
Securing federal support for our children to nourish them could not be more important. This is our opportunity, and these decisions affect each and every one of us.
I think, Shireen, y'all have a great, safe, happy place to enjoy the summer, like the Boys and Girls Club is important. And what we do in Washington works to help assure that everybody has a good lunch every day. Thanks very much, and I look forward to meeting each of you as I pass out lunches today.
All right. Hey guys, on three, how about a big thank you to the food bank and Congressman Doggett? On three, one, two, three.
Thank you.